Hi guys. This time, I will make metal parts for this CNC lathe. To make a lathe strong enough to lathe steel, the parts must be made of metal. I introduce you the main tools I will be using this time. The drill machine is used very often. It is an indispensable tool. Band saws are very useful. It is used to cut metal and is relatively quiet. It is a great tool for people like me who live in an apartment and cannot make loud noises. A CNC machine is necessary for complex machining. It is always necessary for slot machining. This 5-axis CNC machine is a machine I have been building for a long time. Most people watching this channel must be familiar with this machine. This red machine is a machine that I modified to be able to machining steel materials. The 5-axis machine has higher functionality, but when machining large parts, the parts tend to interfere with the machine. The red machine is less likely to interference between parts and the machine, so I use two different machines. Also, this machine can machine manually using the handle, which is very convenient when making small machining corrections. This CNC lathe is designed to be built with these tools from the design stage. It is very difficult to build a CNC lathe with the poor tools and working environment I have. The parts are made from scrap metal. This is because it is quite difficult for individuals to obtain metal materials, and I want to produce parts as cheaply as possible. I would like to have the revenue from YouTube just for the cost of the parts, but not possible yet. If you feel that this video has benefited you in some way, people who would like to support my activities, people who have a lot of money and have enough money to throw away, I would be happy to assist with the cost of the parts using the function of YouTube Super Thanks. Let's start.
like the only way to soft ways. We like the only way to hard way. I like the only way my heart breaks. We'll be right back.
The parts are now complete. I may disassemble it again later, but let's see how it will look assembled. If there is some problem, I will disassemble it again and fix it. It looks like some screw holes are a little off and need to be corrected. There are a few other problems, so I will be adjusting and assembling them in the next video. I recommend you to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next video. See you soon.